Yorkers woke up this morning only to discover the shocking disappearance of their Lady Liberty. After the disappearance of other monuments, including the Arc de Triomphe, the Stonehenge Monoliths in England, and the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C., the monument pirates have struck again in the dead of night, adding the Statue of Liberty to their already impressive bounty. Police forces have mobilized, but even though they are reluctant to admit it, are having trouble coming up with the slightest trace of the vanished monuments.
Good morning, Angels. As you've seen, the head of the FBI is at a loss. The president himself has requested our help, Bosley.
A giant cargo ship was spotted off the Easter Island coast. It's currently on stopover in Los Angeles. Now, we should check it out.
Break it down, Boz. How do we get aboard?
In order to approach it without drawing too much attention, you girls will sign up for the Miss Bikini contest on the beach.
That ought to keep the sailors occupied.
While we gain access to the ship.
And once we get aboard?
Well, if there are any interesting clues, the captain's got them. Find him and convince him to cooperate.
I love a man in uniform.
Oh, and Angels, try not to sink the boat. Our insurance company might not appreciate it.
Boz, it was just that once.
The roof was rigged with C4.
Right. Rooftops exploding. Boats sinking. You girls can't answer the phone without something catching on fire or flipping over.
Good point, Boz. We'll try not to blow anything up.
If we encounter a hitch, we'll keep a lid on collateral damage.
Anchors away, Angels. Find that captain and see if Bosley's theory holds water.
Go, Alex! the boat. I'll swing by and get you, Alex.
Thank you.
Tough.
Ugh.